Hello, I am Dr. Fernando Bayardo, the Chief Medical Officer of Presbyterian Espanola Hospital. Did you know that filling out your census helps fund medical programs and provides money for Medicare, Medicaid, and the state of New Mexico's Children Health Insurance Program? That comes to approximately $4.7 billion in federal dollars. $4.3 billion for Medicaid, $264 million for Medicare, $122 million for Children's Health Insurance Program, and millions more in funding for school lunches and healthcare centers. However, these funds are directly tied to your participation in the 2020 census and could be lost if you and your families don't get counted. You only have until September 30th, 2020 to complete your 2020 census. To complete your 2020 census, go to 2020census.gov or call 844-330-2020 or marque el 844-468-2020 para español. Your voice does count. New Mexico is counting on you to get counted. Thank you.